The benefits of massage therapy. It may only have exploded in recent years, but the practice of massage therapy dates back to the time of Hippocrates, the father of medicine. And that is about 4,000 years ago. In a clear reference to massaging, Hippocrates wrote in one of his medical notes that physicians must know the practice of rubbing. Now, massage therapy cannot just be called rubbing. With most of the young Hollywood getting a massage or two every week, it has become the toast of the social set. Its popularity can be seen with the way a lot of massage therapy clinics have opened shops in the last few years, with much more planning to in the next couple of months. Currently, there are about 100,000 massage therapists in the country, and the numbers are increasing twofold. Massage therapy in scientific terms is the process of putting pressure on the muscular structure and soft tissues in the body for relaxation. Pressure in this instance can mean a lot of things, from holding and pressing to kneading and rocking. Massages are primarily done with the hands, although some massage therapists also use other parts of their bodies like the forearms, elbows and the feet. Its popularity is actually not surprising, especially with this stressful world. Many people are turning to massage therapy for relaxation and regeneration. And unlike other distressors, massage therapy is scientifically based and its advantages are all research proven. Besides its physical benefits, it also is known to improve the overall well-being of the mind and the spirit. There are some of the benefits that massage therapy gives us. 1. Relaxation. This is the number one reason why people coming back to the clinics. After a week of stress in the office or at home, people, especially women, just want to relax. Massages are great for the skin as it stimulates the release of toxins and hormones. In fact, some studies have even shown massages as being able to lower the possibility of wrinkles production. 2. Relieves pain. Another benefit of massage therapy is the fact that it can loosen those tight muscles, especially if you frequently have cramps on your legs. Going to the clinics can also relieve you of your tired and aching muscles. This is especially useful with people who are into sports or those who live an active lifestyle. 3. Makes you a better athlete. People who are into sports can also benefit much from massage therapy. If you feel that your muscles have become tight and rickety, massages can improve on your flexibility and also increase your range of motion. If you get massages all the time, you will notice that you can now do movements that were painful to do before. Massages also improve the body's resistance. It lowers the blood pressure, heart rate, and even helps in recoveries from injuries and sprains. It also strengthens the immune system. 4. Improve mental faculties. Massages are also great ways to improve your mental performance. It can actually reduce mental stress, allowing you to work better and think clearer. It is also known to relieve headaches. Massage therapy also allows you to concentrate better on the task at hand. After a massage, you will basically have a clean slate in your mind that is equivalent to the restful therapy that sleep gives. Thank you for watching.